Hello children, welcome back to our LBS online classes, class 2, subject English, 4th unit test revision. So children, we are learning some question and answers. So today we will see some question and answers. Let's start. Look here children, question. Underline the rhyming words in each row. Underline the rhyming words in each row. म्हणजे बघा आपल्याला काय करायचंय, अंडरलाईन करायचे आहे. म्हणजे रायमिंग वर्ड्सला अधोरेखित करायचं आहे. प्रत्येक ओळीमधल्या रायमिंग वर्ड्सला आपल्याला अधोरेखित करायचं आहे. सो लेट स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट आय विल रीड वर्ड्स अँड देन अंडरलाईन रायमिंग वर्ड्स. ओके, फर्स्ट बॅग, कट, पिन, नट. ओके, विच इज द रायमिंग वर्ड्स इन दिस रो? कट अँड नट, दीज आर टू रायमिंग वर्ड्स. इन नाईन, पिन, फन, टिन अँड टेन. पिन अँड टिन इज द रायमिंग वर्ड्स. Then next, third number, fun, can, ten, run. Fun and run. These are rhyming words. So, underline that words. Okay, number four, ten, ban, cut, can. Ban and can. Rhyming words. Okay, then fifth number, caught, mud, bad, bird. Mud and bird. These are rhyming words. Okay. Then number 6. Tin, hot, cup, tub. Cup and tub. Rhyming words. Okay. Then 7 number. Big, sun, big, hat. Big and P-I-G. Big and big. These are rhyming words. Then next. 8 number. Mug, rug, hurt, sun. Mug and rug. These are rhyming words. Then next, then, tin, pan, pen. Okay, which is the rhyming words? Then and pen. These are rhyming words. Ten number, fun, caught, bad, hot. Caught and hot. These are rhyming words. Okay, children, in this way we have to solve this question. So, did you get it? Yes. Okay, tomorrow we will see next part of this revision. Thank you.